35 minutes late again. Mr. Herman is waiting for you at his office.
Where did
you
go?
See that
man? That's so foolish.
I'm such a fool. Why do I have to be like that?
Come in. Have a seat.
Sorry, but your GPA is lower than 2. That means your scholarship has been nullified. So you are supposed to pay for the next semester by January 5th.
But sir, how am I supposed to pay this amount of money? I work every day, but I cannot afford my food and rent. It's so hard for me.
I understand, but there's nothing I can do. This is my job.
I'm so stupid. Stupid! I'm so miserable. Everything sucks. Such a loser. My life is not that bad.